Breaking news, ladies and gentlemen. A report has recently been released stating that the Houston Rockets and Indiana Pacers have discussed a trade that features Eric Gordon to the Indiana Pacers for their 13th pick in this year's draft. Obviously, the Houston Rockets will have to pair either the 23rd or 24th pick with Eric Gordon to make this trade possible, and this trade is a very likely trade to happen by Thursday night's draft. And if this trade were to happen, the Houston Rockets will walk out with two lottery pick players. Obviously, they're going to select Jalen Green with their second pick. However, with the 13th pick, they have options such as Corey Kispert and Kai Jones. Ladies and gentlemen, the Houston Rockets need to make this trade because this trade will accelerate their rebuild and build a polished young core. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like if you did, and subscribe for more.